Hello everyone, this is Yuki's English News Program. We're going to take a look at the new huge pictures found near the Nazca Lines.
皆さんこんにちは。優しい英語ニュースの時間です。今日はナスカの地上絵の近くで発見された新しい地上絵について勉強していきます。今日のクイズは3問です。
Question 1.
考古学者たちは新しい地上絵を発見するため何を使いましたか?
Question 2.
新しい地上絵に書かれていたものを2つ答えましょう。
Question 3.
ナスカの人々が地上絵を描いた理由として考えられていることを3つ挙げましょう。
Well then, please listen to the news. Do you know the Nazca lines? The pictures were drawn in the Nazca Desert in Peru. They were made between 100 BC and 700 AD.They are between 20 to 300 meters long. They are so huge. The symbol of a condor is one of the most famous lines in Nazca. It is 135 meters long. This April, Peruvian archaeologists used drones and discovered 50 new pictures near Nazca. They say the new pictures are older than Nazca lines, between 500 BC and 200 AD. Look at the photo. You can see a dancer and a monkey. Why did people of Nazca draw the lines? It is still a mystery, but there are many opinions. For example, 1. Because they needed an astronomical calendar. 2. Because they needed to give rituals to ask gods to send rain. 3. Because they wanted the pictures to be seen by gods in the sky.Everyone, what do you think?
いかがでしたか?聞き取りはできましたか?ニュース本文とクイズの答えはメールマガジンで確認してくださいね。Thank
you for listening and have a nice day!